Well, new this morning, Pittsburgh police investigating a robbery and assault that happened in Shadyside. This was around 9:30 last night behind a business along Walnut Street. A man was leaving a restaurant where he worked and says three men in masks beat him up and stole $200 and a cell phone. He tells police the group left in an older model, dark-colored Honda CRV.